It's time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie! And we've got Paul Simon. So this is Paul Simon talking, and if you've ever heard Paul Simon talk, he's got a very straightforward kind of gentle way of expressing himself. He's got a very soft voice, and these days it's even softer. But what a great musician. One of the greatest songwriters of all time. I love him to death. Wealth is not in making money, but in making the person while they are making money. This is good because it's like Paul Simon always adds a lot of words to his songs. It's always a little, it's always jammed, a lot of words in there because he uses words as rhythmic items, I think. Wealth is not in making money, but in making a person while they were making money, honey, yeah. So what about this fortune? Wealth, yeah. So wealth, obviously, you know, we've heard it a million times. Money is not the reason for work. Money is not the thing to base your life on. You know, money is a false target, a false goal, and it's true. What you get from money is the journey of creating that and what it does to you to be industrious, to meet a challenge, to provide something that people need, to, you know, just pull off some kind of victory with your work. You know, so often we get stuck in jobs where we're like, I don't even know the point of this. I don't even care. And then you get a paycheck and then you're like, wow, I guess I'm supposed to celebrate. I think I'll go and drink too much. It's no good. So for you though, let's say wealth is not about making money. So for you, even though that wealth is not about making money, you're going to get a lot of money today. It's just that simple. And then you'll see how good you feel. Maybe you'll feel great. I hope so. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Everybody, thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.